He and I already had beef for that. Like, that was.
Really?
Oh, yeah. He That's tried to come on a cabin trip with like 30 people, knowing he had COVID. And no one was going to tell him no because he would have just thrown a fit. And then he texted our group chat, like, everyone has one more chance. Is everyone cool with this? Like, speak now or I'm coming. And then I was just like, we can't just let him do this. So then I texted him, I was like, please don't come. And ever since,
he's all upset.
He just hates me, yeah. It's a long standing beef, I'd say.
Doesn't really matter.
I'm sorry that that happened though.
Especially since that's like.
We just spent so much energy on this trip just thinking about Trevor. Like, that's what's so frustrating.
Yeah, well, you just like to hope that your friends are not gonna like behave that way. See how you do.
Yeah, you would hope so.
You know, like, I don't know. I know many of my friends would not.
Even like consider treating them like that.
Yeah, exactly. So.
Why is he doing that?
Spoiled.
Terrible really? Horrible entitlement. The world owes Trevor.
Everything. And anything. So cool. We are actually going to the tippy top of this thing. I didn't believe it.
Yep.
Tippy top. This is insane. We are.
We're about to be.
So.
I think at the top we're still technically in such. But that is a little bit there. So big.
It doesn't. It looks so different from this angle. It looks more triangular, but it's, like, I guess it's always triangular, but it doesn't have the like tilt. This stuff to be used to seeing. Every time it's like been a while, I'm like, oh no. What if I can't get down?
Willkommen auf Matterhorn Glacier Paradise. Genießen Sie den Aufenthalt auf der höchsten Bergstation Europas. Enjoy your stay at Europe's highest mountain station. Benvenuti su Matterhorn Glacier Paradise. Vi auguriamo un piacevole soggiorno sulla stazione di montagna più alta d'Europa.
Wow.
What?